to appreciate what you did.
Move it out!
weapons at the ready!
The resistance is getting strong because of you.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Pardon me, you got a minute?
Hero.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Those critters can get real aggressive.
Shoot the goddamn bear!
Appreciated the chance to finally do something. Good luck to you.
Thank you. That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being, always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to become. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. For fuck's sake, we'll start with you.
You won't regret this. I promise.
Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten...
Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke on it. Your sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to kill? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. That is the power of yes! There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready. Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath. Because if you don't, if you stay here...
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river. Breaks loose, back me up.
Okay, I'll hit him. I'm on the move.
Take it heavy, damage!
He's there.
What?
think I still got all my parts.
Well, I'm glad that doesn't happen every day.
All right, cover me. Sure, I can do that.
I can do it, no problem. All right, I'm with you.
I'll stick with you.
Hold the
herd! I see it!
I see it!
Guess it's my lucky day.
That was close.
Appreciate the help. We gotta keep fighting.
Well, I did a fine job.
Every cultist in the valley is trying to kill you.
What the hell?
Here I go.
Over here! I see him!
Stop.
Just watch this hustle! Got me covered!
Truck blew straight through our roadblock. The fucking thing was unstoppable.
Ready.
Smashed everything to pieces.
Thanks, deputy. Fucking nightmare on wheels, Cloud. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Move it out.
Finish him off!
Too fucking right! Get him from above! getting too old for this.
Redler's a genuine warrior.
Even. Oh God! Oh God! Get ready! Dig deep! We can do this! Whatever it takes! Don't let that thing through!
Road trip!
Stop at that thing! What do we do?
People who matter.
How's it going, girl?
Glad to see you today, sir.
Just gonna do that.
You're sick!
Let's stick together.
You owe me one, dude.
In the end, you will...
Watch my back. Hairier than a dog's belly. Thank goodness you helped. Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate.
Stabilizers in their long-term...
Great job taking this place back from the cold. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
Thank you.